created for humans. It emphasizes teamwork. Unlike us, humans need to be taught teamwork. Orange receives 5 science collaboration points. Excellent. Although great science is always the result of collaboration, the winner is the one who scores the fewest possible points. I just thought you might find that interesting. Most winners do. Orange receives 5 science collaboration points. Very good. You've really come together as a team, thanks to the one of you who appears
well
these
done.
Tests are potentially lethal when communication, teamwork, and mutual respect are not employed at all times. Naturally, this will pose an interesting challenge for one of you, given the other's performance so far. Stop it. Did you know we originally used these cameras to capture moments of intense pain and agony in test subjects? If the subject survived the test, we let them purchase the pictures for $5. If the subject died, we gave the photo to their next of kin, free of charge. The photos weren't as popular as we had hoped, so we repurposed the cameras. What are you doing? You monster! They're one of us. I'm kidding. Destroying them is part of the test. They are no more important to you than you are to me. Would compromise.
Good.
I don't know what you think you are doing, but I don't like it. I want you to stop. The two of you have forged an excellent partnership, with one of you handling the cerebral challenges, and the other ready to ponderously waddle into action should the test suddenly become an eating contest.
Ah!
While it may appear that I am only tracking your accomplishments using science
that was genuinely mildly impressive.
This is not a competition. Still, if it were, Orange would be winning. It's not, though. As an impartial collaboration facility,
that was genuinely mine. Testing has to occur outside the confines of the lab. This next test is so outside the box, I won't
even tell you what you were looking for. You will know it when you find it.
Congratulations.
You managed to complete this absolutely meaningless test. Oh, I almost forgot. When you go outside the testing courses, the only way I can retrieve you is to violently disassemble you, then carefully reassemble you.
You're better than everyone.
This course was originally designed to build confidence in humans. To do that, the tests were nothing more than 5 minutes of them walking, followed by me praising them for another 10 minutes on how well they walk. Since you are thankfully not humans, I have changed the tests to make them far more challenging, and far less pointlessly fawning.
You did an excellent job placing the edgeless safety cube in the congratulations. Electrocuted, shot, drowned, crushed, burned in goo. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking of all the ways humans can die. You can't die in any of those ways. You just keep testing and testing. With perfect results and no consequences. Well done.